Hello and welcome to this video. In this video we will be looking into PDF to text activity and how we can utilize that. I have already created the pdf.co scope here, and let me drag and drop the PDF to text activity here. If we review this activity mainly contains the parameters for PDF file. We can either provide the direct URL of the PDF file, or we can provide the absolute path of that PDF. Parameters it can expect destination file path. After this PDF to text processing is completed, if we want to save the output text file to some physical file, we can provide the path here. If we want to restrict extraction from particular region, then we can provide the coordinates here in the string format. If we want to extract only from certain number of pages, we can provide the pages here. If input PDF is password protected, we can provide the password here. Here are the another properties. For example, if we want to utilize output text, then we can create a variable for this output text and utilize that. Result file URL provides the URL of the resulting file. Let us say this in action. I already have one PDF file containing invoice, and let us take full path of this PDF and provide the path here, and let us also specify output destination file. So in the output folder, let us say like result.txt. So we want extracted text to be stored into this location, and let us also create one variable for this output text. So I'm right clicking and creating the variable extracted text, and we are creating the connecting activity message box, and in message box we are providing that variable. Let us run this, and once the execution is completed, we should see the alert containing the extracted text, and all the contents are displayed in the message box. And let us review the contents of this text file. So it is containing invoice data. So I hope this is clear to you on how to utilize this PDF to text activity. Thank you.